Investigators in Sydney have started the task of trying to piece together why police shot a man dead outside a busy shopping centre. It's the second time Sydney police have shot someone this week. Our reporter Chris O'Keefe has been following the story.
Yes, good morning, Tash. Well, I'm here at the scene of yesterday's fatal police shooting here in Sydney. Now, it's a relatively normal Friday this morning, a world away from the chaotic scenes of yesterday, where police shot a man dead right behind me. Now, as investigations continue almost 24 hours later, the exact circumstances of what happened still remains a mystery.
It was lunchtime outside a suburban Sydney shopping centre when five police officers surrounded a ute with their guns and badges drawn. After a period of shouting, they opened fire.
There was about four gunshots, and then after that, coppers just flooded the area.
The officers were reportedly responding to a 000 call about a man in his 30s in his car armed with a gun. Witnesses captured pictures of the dramatic moments while students in a nearby library watched the drama unfold.
There was like three coppers maybe, and they were all like surrounding the car and had their badges out. And then all of a sudden the guy must have done something, and they all just pull out their guns and they shot towards the car.
Police are not sure what prompted the shooting and in fact why the initial 000 call was made.
We're really not sure what sparked the initial call or led to the initial call to 000. That'll be part of the investigation. We're seeking to interview the person who made that call.
A large crime scene was established as forensic teams scoured the area. It's the second time this week police have shot a man, with a Colleton teenager suffering gunshot wounds to the stomach after reports of a break and enter on Monday. Chris O'Keefe, 10 News.